In this lesson, we will see what is a slicer and how we can create it in Power BI. So you can easily relate your slicer with filters. Let's see. So slicing, you can easily consider them as interactive filters. So filters we already discussed before. It is to narrow down your data. It is to get a specific data. Let's say you want sales for a specific region from your data. Let's say North India. Okay. Let's say for a particular state, we saw an example before related to filters to get the sum of sales for a specific state in the US. In this way, we have interactive visual filters in the form of slicers. You can easily filter your charts, maps, even reports easily with slicers. Okay. As I said before, you can relate slicers and filtering. So slicers are another way of filtering. So now we will see how we can easily create a slicer in Power BI. Let's see. So this is a Power BI. Okay. We created a filter before to filter the sum of sales by state for a specific category. Now we will create a slicer. So I'll just click plus here and I'll rename slicers, let's say. So this was our data. You can check the columns also of our data. We already loaded the data. Now just go here and click slicer. Here it is. Click on it and it's visible here. I'll just expand. Now guys, what we will do? Right now there is no data in the slice. Therefore now we will add a column. Let's say we will add a category column. Click here and select category from here. And here it is. Category is now visible. Okay. Now we will create a table on this same canvas only so that we can control the table content using the slicer. Okay. I'll just expand it like this. And now click here, click table, and here it is. The table is empty. Okay. Click on any of the column. Let's say we will click on profit and category column, category and the sum of profits. Now the table is visible. Okay. Okay, I'll click here. First, I'll increase the font. It's not quite visible. Click here. Now click format your visual. Visual. Values. Okay, values font. I'll set it to 17. Okay, and now it's visible. I'll drag it and let's say, okay, it's fine now. I'll click here again and go to format your visual, column headers. I'll set it to 17 and I'll set the background color to black and text color to white for the header so that it's easily visible. Now everything is visible. Okay, category with sum of profit and the category from our slicer. Go here, click on the slicer. There is no data here. Now what we will do? Now we will add some more columns to the slicer. Click on it and select the state also from here. Here it is. Now it will add a drop down. You can see. Now we added a drop down to each category in the slicer. Now the states drop down is visible because we selected the state column. I'll click on the drop down. Let's say accessories and you want to check the profits for the accessories category in the state of New Mexico. So select it. And you can see we filtered it using a slicer. The sum of profits are visible. Similarly, go uncheck this, go here, let's say I want for arts category for a specific state, let's say New Mexico, and here it is, it's visible. Or let's say you want for California and here it is visible. So in this way guys, we can easily filter our records with slicer. We created a table and a slicer to easily filter our records. Thank you for watching the video.